Hi guys, Fifa here for the first time in about over 2 years, I think it was. Just gonna show you my 10 million coin squad. A few players are untradeable, but if you do put the prices together, it's about 10 million. I've got Ter Stegen in goals, I've played 3 games, it does seem alright, it cost me 150k. And centre back, we've got Cannavaro, got him from the icon swaps, and team of the season so far, Varane. Varane paid 1.4 million for him, I think he's around 1.5 now. And Cannavaro obviously got for free an icon swaps, I think he's about a million. Just over that now, about 1.2 roughly. And right back we have got Carvajal, team of the season. That's a pretty good card, I've not seen too much of him so far, because we're just under 300k. Left back we've got Andy Robertson. Cost me about the same, 280. 3 games, hasn't done much so far. We'll go for the left wing next. I think he's left wing. Son, I got him from a... it was some 4-player Premier League back thing. Untradeable first owner, 25 goals in 42 games. It doesn't seem the best, it does change up his chemistry style. Hopefully that'll change him and make him a bit better. Right wing, we've got the man, the myth, that is Adama Traore. I got him from a 3-player Premier League pack thing. 3 goals, 4 assists in 5 games. He does seem really good actually. And centre mid, we have got, I think 2 of them are centre mids. We've got Fekir and team of the year Kante. Kante goes there. Fekir, he was really good so far. I'm really enjoying using him for the 2 games that I've played. 3 goals in 3 games, 2 assists. And Kante is just, it's just a beast. What else can you say about him? I think I got Fekir for about 500k. Yeah, 550. And Cam is actually another CDM next to Kante, is SAN. Again, he's just a beast. Doesn't score much, when he does, it's normally a 25 yard bang right into the top corner. And up front we have got, wherever it is, there is Foot Birthday Rashford. That 5-star recruit and 5-star skill is so good. 214 games and 214 goals in 194 games. 100 assists as well. Feels so good. And yeah, that's the team. Shout out to Ryan Kent on the bench. And shout out to this little guy as well. Just get him 2 seconds. Wherever he is. Where is he? There he is. He feels as good as Ryan Kent pretty much. 24 goals in 25 games, that's all when division rivals in the weekend league. 10 assists as well, and Kent's just a beast. What else can you say about Ryan Kent? I've not used this Romney new guy yet, but yeah, that's the team. Please like and subscribe for more daily content.